We are very strong believers in reincarnation. My oldest son is the reincarnation of my mother's father. So she lost her dad to cancer as well. And he came back through my son. So it does give you a sense of, I don't know if you want to say relief, but I don't know what word I would use, but it just makes your heart full knowing that your loved ones will come back in one, one time in your life. And I've yet to see my mom come back, so that always gives you hope that, you know, life does carry on, even though they're not here physically, that spiritually they're still here, and whether it's through another life form, that it's a powerful thing, you know, reincarnation.